Omnicurious, India's largest online CME platform, in collaboration with API, bringing you the accredited latest digital CME on sexual health.
The predictors of a longevity difference, there was a 25-year follow-up. Past enjoyment of intercourse was a significant and moderately strong predictor of longevity in women, calculated to extra 4.28 years of life. Quantity was more important for men, which was proven in Duke studies, but women preferred quality. So cardiac evaluation is advised only in some patients who are elderly, physically inactive, sexually inactive for a long time, or who have stable ischemic heart disease or cardiac risk factors. The vascular effects are PDE5 inhibitor, especially sildenafil, reduces blood pressure by 5 or 10. There is no orthostatic hypotension, heart rate, cardiac output, there is no change. Hemodynamic response to exercise is unchanged.
For more videos, download the Omnicurious app.